exciting, but now I see the pain, and I am